this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
In a few minutes we won't remember, so we don't actually live through the whole timeline up to that point again? Okay, so Chloe not dead, good. Talk to David with Chloe. He didn't fight Jefferson in the dark room. Instead, police apprehended him in the dark room. Sweet. See her stuck in a hurricane. But we're standing there.
Oh, Chloe! I see that the real Max is back. So how was your time trip, dude? Shut up. Oh, you're alive. You're alive. Oh, both of us.
Not for long.
I did so much to bring you back, Chloe. It worked. It actually worked. You're with me again. Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And I traveled through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over. And I hope it was worth it. But I don't blame you for wanting me out of your life after all my drama.
I don't.
Come on. I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week. Just look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. Nobody. You're Max fucking Caulfield, Time Warrior. Even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody.
We shouldn't
be
here.
You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are. Maybe I willed it subconsciously or something. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure. But not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
Then for whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out, we were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice.
Why are we here? Are we gonna kill ourselves or something?
We all owe Rachel Amber. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse.
Chloe, look. The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. Ugh, I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me.
Stop it. Stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on it.
Why the lighthouse?
God, look at that. Look at that monster. Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge.
How do we know the lighthouse is safe?
The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on!
Chloe.
Uh-oh.
I've got your back, Max.
Whoa.
Alfred what? Hitchcock famously called film little pieces of time.
Oh, I'm back in class. As he what the hell?
Oh my god.
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory.
I have to listen to this Jefferson lecture again. This might be hell.
Yeah, really?
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer
okay,
who perfectly
this
captured
is messed
the condition in black and white?
Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody?
Groundhog Day, anyone?
Bueller.
Bueller.
Diane Arbus.
Be calm and don't freak out.
Why Arbus?
Yet.
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured. Right?
What's going on?
And frankly, it's bullshit.
Nobody even cares?
I figured I'd look at this. Maxine, you keep bleeping up. How many times does Chloe have to die in front of you? Maybe it would be better to actually, you know, have a life. Find my cat pics, please. My heart is broken. Always take the shot. Death. Take a selfie, ho. Yes, you're running out of choices. Let's all go to the lighthouse. Max, why do you want to kill everybody? What did anybody, what everybody ever do to you, bully? Go bleep yourself. Death. Only death, only death, only Chloe. Well, I guess because we passed out, I don't know why we automatically came back here. What? Is that 15-2012? Or what? 12 of 2015. Max, this is your old pal Chloe you left in a wheelchair in another reality. Did I thank you before you bailed to a new life? Not only did you blow off my request, you already jumped into another photo. How many times can you abandon me, hippie? What? Nathan? Max, I loved your photo shoot with Jefferson. He absolutely captured you. If you want, we can hang out and get high. Great. This wasn't showing up like this before. June 21st. What? Are we dreaming? We got a text message from Pompidou. Bitch, do not mess with Frank or me. You got a snack? Rachel? Hi, Max. Rachel Amber here. Just wanted to introduce myself. I'll be seeing you soon. Real soon. Samuel? Good evening, young Max. The squirrels talk to me, but how can you? Samuel has no phone. Okay, we're either insane or we're dreaming or we went to some kind of nightmare reality.
Keep that to yourself.
Hold up. Don't have a lot of pictures so far.
Seriously though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
We're dreaming. We're having a dream.
She's gone now.
And she's carrying us to the lighthouse or something.
Have I totally fucked up time? This doesn't make sense.
Ooh. Pretty disturbing dream, if so.
That's me? Are you kidding? Oh, that's too creepy.
Bloodstain.
I'm sorry, Kate.
Kate's blood? What?
Holy shit. Look at all these dead birds. This can't be real.
That's a lot of friggin' dead birds.
Not yet, you bastard.
Max, if you're reading this, it means you're dead, Mr. Jefferson. XOXO. Lighthouse doesn't look that safe there. I thought I saw someone standing there.
Rachel didn't deserve any of this.
That's Max and Chloe finding her body. Yeah, this isn't real. She's dreaming because she passed out. That's what I think.
I'm not going to take the bait. I'm not.
Every day zeros. Is Max Caulfield a loser? Does she hurt everybody she helps? Yes. Max has already won because she has already lost, so don't bother to enter. Mr. Jefferson's thumb up. One rubbish sponsor. Sheesh.
I see you, Max Caulfield.
Oof.
Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
This is going to be upsetting.
I just wanted to know if you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my darkroom. Your purity inspires me so much, and we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm saying that. No way.
This is the least, disturbing thing to say.
My selfies are shit. I need to be framed by a real artist. I'm just a poser.
Yes. You will be posing. For me. There's so many angles I want to expose you with to the world.
Oh, the creeps!
I hope you don't mind needles or duct tape.
Oh, no, not at all. I mean, that's freaking awesome. Yeah.
Can't be real. I don't believe it.
My God. Wake up. Oh, we're in the dorm. And there's candles at everyone's thing because everyone's dead, I guess. And there's someone sitting over there, or kneeling. She lit the candle for her own self.
Hey, Kate. Max. How could you let me jump off a roof? You were the only person I trusted here.
There's
but
two of her.
You never really listened to me. Now I'm never going to heaven. Instead, you've stuck me in hell. Alone forever.
No! Kate, I was only trying to save you.
Oh, God. That's horrible. We'll bang for Jesus. We can open all these doors now. What? Not reacting to the fact that we're just going through door and door over again. Key? Got a key.
Oh, Sarl! Oh! Well, why didn't you just tell me? How about I just give you the keys to my RV while I'm at
it? Oh, the keys are 218. I wonder if there's any kind of Easter egg behind one of these doors.
Well, you could look for the key, just Never mind me, officer. I'm just here to see what Popular's
key. Which one's 218? Ah. Where did Rachel Amber get up? Rachel Amber's in 224. TV lounge. So in a way we're back in time, I guess, because we're not even here.
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Where Victoria? This is so weird. This is really kind of artsy though.
Did you think they would have got friends forever or something?
Wait, which one's Victoria Jason? 221.
Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Sad face.
I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
Who are we gonna be now? We're back to... Do we need to go in our own room? Or do you need to get a key every time? 219. Is there a key again? Squirrels? Oh my god, that's freaking me out.
This one is for Samuel.
Oh my god, squirrels from hell. Oi. Look at me, I am Max Selfie. Which one are we at? 224? I don't remember. I'm a little distracted by those squirrels. What? Holy crap. I'm listening to music that plays backwards. Oh my god, this is so weird. It's all backwards. Instead of look, it says cool. Zachary.
well, schedule when the podcast is charged. Here, guys, needed to be able to do it. Well, yes, it will schedule for then, and I know I am able to do it.
Taylor?
I wish to be able to walk early, sir.
Oh my god, that's so weird. The posters aren't backwards, though. This is so weird. I don't know why I'm keep selecting them. Oh my god, she backed right into us. There's a white light in the bathroom. Oh, you're kidding me. I hit tab journal and then she took the picture. I need to reach the bathroom, okay? Jefferson. How bleeping hard is it to turn in one goddamn selfie? 66 month and day and 6:66 p.m. How great that he's the only one that we got a backwards message from. That's why I say Maho. Retiny. Enter. Can we wake up now? Apparently not.
Don't try to hide, Max! Get over here! Let me capture you!
Oh my god. Oh my
Jefferson
god.
Jefferson is coming after me
Max,
again.
You no. used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die.
Hold insert.
Max.
Max! You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die. Please understand. Oh, Max! Max! You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die.
Where is he?
Max?
God, I hate that guy! Stop saying my name.
Max! You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die.
Can we go this way now?
Hey, Max.
Ugh. stop saying my name. I feel like...
Max! You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die.
Where is he?
Max!
Stop!
Max!
Wait. Where are we supposed to be going? No. Now I'm back where I started. I have to reach the lighthouse. Okay, so I guess I was heading in the right place. Maybe, okay. How do I reach it? Oh, he's gonna...
Oh, Max!
Shut up! Where? How? How do I get over there?
Max!
Ugh, shut up, dude. He's like,
Max.
Right. Oh my. I started over. I'm using insert too to go faster. Oh.
Hey.
No! Hey yourself. Go to hell, buddy. How do I go there? How? I can barely-
Oh, Max!
Oh my god. I can barely see. Guess I need to hide behind that wall. Maybe that's the way I'm supposed to go. I can walk on this? Oh.
Hear me. If you know the whereabouts of Miss Caulfield, please tie her up and inform me or David Madsen. She's wanted for the death of Chloe Price and Rachel Amber. Thank you.
Okay. Those guys back there can't see me. Good news.
Good evening, Blackwell. And I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield. Attention. I regret to announce that one of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under tragic circumstances that I promise to investigate after I get my drink on. Max. Circumstances that I promise to investigate after I get my drink on.
Am I supposed to go over there?
Will Max Caulfield please come to the dark room immediately? I repeat.
That's freaky.
To the dark room. Now! Excuse me. Can everybody hear me? If you know the whereabouts of Miss Caulfield, please tie her up and inform me or David Madsen. She's wanted for the death of Chloe Price and Rachel Amber. Thank you.
Max, where are you? Max, come out to play.